Hello everyone, this is Starman. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. Well, I had intended to come to the Mumford Hospital. It turns out that yes, we have been here, and as soon as I entered the zone, went up in the middle of a firefight between some synths and some super mutants. Looks like the super mutants have taken over the hospital, but nothing we can't handle. I do apologize for not filming the exciting firefight, but literally I jumped in and the hordes were upon us. I didn't have time to hit play on the camera without getting blown up. So, yep. Here we are again.
No. Psst. Point the way.
Funny how they've got Deathclaw hands in here. There's people shooting at me and I can't see them. I mean, I could have sworn I had more grenades than I apparently do. No milk. Darn, here I thought maybe I might finally have one for, what's his name? Strong, that, super mutant that we had following us once upon a time. Yeah, well. No. Well, do I have grenades or do I have grenades? I do have grenades.
Come out, wherever you are!
Thank you.
pearl!
No pearl!
Dang!
Here's the cache. Science next time. I think we got armor. Well, actually, we could boost armor a bit more. And we could apparently boost gun a little more. Well, nice to have options, but I think next time we'll probably boost our combat ability to utterly ludicrous. I don't know why I need a metal liquid nitrogen dispenser. I just know that it's there and it's shiny and I want it. Okay, so with that done, rather than go back and report to Pam right away, I think we'll go ahead and do one of the other little missions that we've got. And since I really don't fancy wandering south to the port of whatchamacallit, I think instead we'll go ahead and get that last Weber vane set up. Well, maybe not the last, but the most recent Mila unit that Tinker Tom asked us to prepare and put up as soon as this for Schnuggin' a load screen finishes. And once I've done that, I think I'm probably going to just spend a little bit of time offline improving the new base. Because I am all about that bass. About the bass. Yeah, I know I'm really dating myself with that joke, but it's not like anybody else will. Okay, so let's see. There's railroad there. No, not there. Broken monorail. And where is the broken monorail, incidentally? Monorail. Oh, it's right by the old Pikmin gallery. The railway rifle is a rare custom-made weapon that shoots railway spikes at a high velocity that can sever body parts and pin them to walls. That sounds frickin' awesome. At least get to watch the spinning gun this time. To throw a grenade or Molotov cocktail, first equip it and then hold the bash slash power attack button. I remember when you used to have to select grenade special in Fallout game. Gee, to get up there, I'd reckon we'd have to get up on the pathway from before now, wouldn't we? I'm a kingdom for a jetpack right now. Here, we're near Fanalui Hall, pretty close to Good Neighbor. Can we take the Fallen Sky Bridge all the way north? Well, one way to find out. Sick of carrying around all that useless stuff, load it into the junk jet and shoot at unsuspecting enemies. You haven't lived until you've killed somebody with a teddy bear. Well, I'll have to take your word for it. While capable of dealing a devastating amount of energy in a short time, the laser Gatling needs a moment to spin up before it can be fired. Always the way, isn't it? The Broadsider is the answer to the age-old question. Would it be fun to walk around and shoot people with a portable naval cannon? Yes. Yes, it would. Oh, and these guys again. Well, one guy apparently, but okay, so let's see. We're here. And we're trying to get to this point over here. Looks like it should be a relatively straight walk, except, well, I think this may be the part where the way collapsed, but I believe well, okay, maybe I can't parkour my way all the way over there. Maybe part of the way, though? Not even close. Might be way over there. We'll see. Okay, not where I intended to go, but up and about somewhere. Now, I bet I can't walk on that wire now, can I? But and below where I was trying to get to, but I do have a nice little sniper post for getting these guys. I didn't hit you, even close.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder.
I'm not hiding, dude. If anything, you're the one that's hiding up there with your, Try and smack me with a missile, will ya? Thank you. up. Well, I didn't say might. Skyrim flashbacks, all of us trying to jump up on the stuff that I shouldn't be able to jump up onto, but you know what? Terrace, that's gotta be an ironic name. Because I do not see a garden or a terrace. It'd be a nice view, though. I'm supposed to be reaching is underneath me the whole time. Well, you know what? Let's see if we can aim this carefully. Geronimo! Ah. It was actually right there on that ledge, right there, wasn't it? Well, pisser. But wait, I have a new location I can go to. You cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. What enemies are nearby? Well, they can hit me from here. Try that again. Try that again. Finally. I was not expecting this one to be quite this tricky. I mean, you know, I'm not disappointed, but it's just... Well, you saw how long it took us to figure out, oh, okay, it's that thing up there. Not a proper building or anything. Physics are a harsh mistress. And load screens are a harsher mistress. But I guess it does paying money to be chained down and beaten by some lever-clad dominatrix. Apropos of nothing, you know, just putting that out there. Come on, load. Load, load, load. Loading McLoadson. Yeah, I know this isn't the most exciting thing to be watching, but just think. I'm having to record me watching this. And then later I get to hear you complain about watching this. Come on. It's weird. The game always seems to take longer to load something the closer you are to it. I mean, if you're trying to go halfway across the map, nothing. If you're trying to do something up close, it takes 2 minutes to load the whole thing. I'm not even kidding. I think we have gone on 2 minutes at this point. Just heard a crashing noise, I think. Not the computer crashing, but like a clanging noise indicating that we're getting something soon. Okay. Heck with it, folks. I'm not going to make you wait and watch blackness anymore. So we're going to go ahead and stop the video here since we're just under half an hour. I will get to the bottom of this, plant that thing myself. And next time, we will do something exciting. And no sooner do I finish that up, it finally loads. Ah, okay, and now I believe it has loaded us not where we wanted to be, but on an actual garden terrace. Haymark offices. And I cannot get up onto the monorail from here, can I? Oh, heck! Well, that's something exciting we can shoot, isn't it? Good thing I had that critical saved for all the good it's going to do me. On the dope here. Piper. Okay. Okay, that was exciting. I guess I could have gone through the monorail itself here, but, you know, where the heck is the fun in that? Alright, well, with that done, I think I'm going to go ahead and call the video here. For real this time. I'm going to go patch up some armor, turn in some quests, and next time we will, we'll see something special, I think. Until then, take care.